With Windows 10 end of support coming, well, the dread of having to move all of your stuff from an old computer to a new one, that's coming too. Or is it? There's an easy way to move from Windows 10 to Windows 11, and it's called Windows Backup. If your device is up to date, you'll have an app already installed called Windows Backup. Just search for it on your Windows 10 or your Windows 11 device. Once open, you can start a backup that will sync your current folders, your files, your settings, your accessibility settings, your signing credentials, your accounts, your known Wi-Fi networks, heck, your desktop backgrounds, lots of stuff, even your installed apps will be remembered. Windows Backup will sync this configuration as a restore point connected to your Microsoft account. Now, once you start that out-of-the-box experience on a new Windows 11 PC, and you sign in with the same Microsoft account, you'll be asked if you want to set up this PC from that restore point of your Windows 10 backup. And that's it. Just let Windows Backup and the setup process do the work. Don't wait for support for Windows 10 to end in October of 2025. Start fresh without starting over with Windows Backup and a new Windows 11 PC.